Oh, shit, I'm sorry.
Sorry for what? Our daddy taught us not to be ashamed of our dicks, especially since they're such...